that you're a capitalist. What are you doing with your newfound wealth?
No, I was thinking about investing in some property in upstate Oregon. It's an old hippie commune. And then maybe I could convince the woman who lives there to stay there by tempting her with a microwave. Rebellion is a young man's game.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, well, we're counting on you. We're gonna need you, because once we get out of the 80s, the 90s are gonna make the 60s look like the 50s.
Keep that in mind.